Rosales will get for himself a three-point play opportunity. It's the big single down and fight back on it. Still TNT. Reyes the Babalik para que Pogoy. You take another look at that last piece of action. Swung whistle for foul. Rosales with his first bucket and first free throw of this game. That three-point play has given his squad a two-point lead. Suman gustong pakirapan dito ni Rosales just to delay the attack of Blackwater here. Alos tatlong minuto pa lang naman lumilipas sa ating third frame. Rosales will bump down. Canaleta, you're just tuning in. Yes, he is with the Blackwater Elite now. Traded for Global Court for Abahu and Forrester. As Rosales pitches a pass over to their new import in Dante Green. He was thwarted on that attack, though. Here comes Blackwater on the run once again. Canaleta hit his first three as an elite, but has missed his three next attempts. No tending violation there.
Trying to keep Greg Smith out of that paint, but did what he could do.
That's 20 rebounds now, right? Big bucket. 13 points, 20 rebounds. Oh, Kelly wanted another jab. That time around, he was bothered by Smith. Sumang down the gut of the defense, going to the sidestep. Nice finish on the right side.
Already at 7 points in the ballgame, Hunter Roy Sumang. And that's one of the things that you need to do, put some pressure on the point guards of TNT by scoring.
Rosales with the leather, puts his head down. Rosales matches to Kelly. Almost lost his footing, but will get a three-point play opportunity instead.
In the same way that ginagawa ni Roy Sumang as a point guard, dapat going to Jason Williams to be able to put some pressure on the defense for Greg Smith. Almost 9 seconds, I leave the bank for him.